I'm the owner of North County Cat Hospital and the primary vet here, and I want to talk a little bit about anesthesia and anesthesia safety. If you Google cat anesthesia, you'll find a wide range of photos and videos showing different ways that the cats are anesthetized. I want to tell you how we do it here at North County Cat Hospital and what we do to make our anesthesias as safe as possible. There are two categories of anesthesia safety that I'm talking about, short-term and long-term. Short-term means during the anesthetic procedure and immediately afterwards. Long-term means months to years later. Let me use blood pressure as an example. I'm going to use it because it is just so important to maintain blood pressure throughout the anesthesia. And this is for both short-term and long-term safety. It's important because if the blood pressure drops too low for too long, then the blood flow, the amount of blood that is flowing to the organs goes down, and those organs don't get the oxygen that they need. If, for example, the kidneys don't get enough blood flow, if they don't get enough oxygen, then permanent damage can be done to them, and this could dispose the cat to getting kidney failure earlier than they would otherwise. Cat might wake up and look great, but if damage has been done to those kidneys, that's something that may show up months to years later. We maintain this blood pressure by administering IV fluids throughout the procedure and by close monitoring of that blood pressure. And if the blood pressure starts to drop, we respond. We give medications as needed to keep that blood pressure high enough that we're not going to cause permanent damage to the organ. So, including the close monitoring of that blood pressure, here are some of the things that we always do when we anesthetize a cat. We perform a physical examination. We do an exam to assess the cat for the anesthetic safety. We perform pre-anesthetic blood testing, and we do this either on the day of the procedure or before. We give pre-anesthetic medications. We provide intravenous fluids before, during, and sometimes after the anesthetic. We place an endotracheal tube. We supply oxygen. We provide a gas anesthetic, either isoflurane or sevoflurane. We provide heat support. We provide extensive monitoring that always includes at least one person whose only job is monitoring. The monitoring includes a pulse oximeter, it includes a blood pressure monitor, a carbon dioxide monitor, and a temperature probe. At North County Cat Hospital, anesthesia safety is very important to us, and we do take it very seriously. If you have any questions at all, just let us know. Thanks.